Nowhere lets you be who you are and find what you seek like the Northern Territory.
The Territory's latest push for interstate tourism is money wasted, according to the opposition. As a long-running and heated debate about youth crime in Alice Springs continues and gets some national attention.
I'm disappointed that, you know, there was this significant fight that they were able to capture that night. This is not something that happens all the time. And again, police are investigating those matters.
The opposition claims people are choosing not to travel to the town, citing concerns about community safety.
We've had operators in Central Australia who are reporting mass cancellations, including a conference group. So we are in a PR disaster.
The debate isn't a new one.
We are putting young people back on track by working with families.
And the government insists that generational change takes time.
So I think there's also a lot to be excited about there, and we must not lose sight of what a magnificent, wonderful place it is.
The opposition maintains that getting rid of Bail Act reforms is the answer, including a presumption in favour of bail for young people, put in place after recommendations from the Youth Detention Royal Commission.
We're going to introduce those tough new bail laws, something that the government should have done many, many months ago.
Let's be clear, there is no automatic presumption of bail. If somebody has done something that requires them to be remanded and kept in custody, then they will.
The current bail presumption does exclude certain serious offences, and a judge can still decide against bail if there's a real risk to the community or of re-offending. New laws about targeting adult ringleaders will be the government's focus when Parliament resumes next week. Felicity James, ABC News.